Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, the Hundred Years War.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're still on the English side at the defense at Aquitaine. And hopefully you can take this center position and the center objective and then move south. That's my plan for this day. I'm actually planning my days now. I'm not even trying to plan the whole stage. I'm just planning by days now, because too many unpredictables have happened. Like, I lost all three allied positions and had to retake all of them. If my allies were able to hold their own, this wouldn't be as frustrating, but as we all know, the AI in this game, especially on the ally side, sucks. Because Bronwyn, Eomar, and Henry Percy, all three of them are up north, not doing anything. It's not like, you know, we're feared that the position can be taken again. It's completely secure. There are no more French forces up north. Okay, I don't know why I brought swordsmen in here. They are useless against pole swords. Yep, I'm getting wiped out. Retreat, retreat, retreat. Actually, you know what? I am not retreating. I'm taking this position now. I'm not wasting any more time. Perfect, perfect. Go for him, go for him, go for him, and this. Perfect. Alright, the center is secured. Thank you. Alright, let's move down south. And the only big threat down south is Duke Yclan. He is down south guarding the last objective. And he's, you know how strong he can be. Commander appeared. Okay. Oh, perfect. You know what? I'm gonna run in and take that position and reclaim the allied position. Well, maybe we can pull it off all in one video here. Here's hoping. Fingers crossed. Okay, I'm gonna play cheap. Get off my horseman, and kill the base commander myself with my ER man. Heavy strike together, combination with so much damage. Go away, perfect. Now I'm gonna get back on my Lady Lancers, because I just noticed the southern position also has the base commander appeared. So I'm gonna run over there too. Okay, where are my Lady Lancers? Lady Lancer, oh there they are. Where are you going? Come back. You can sense that I am tired of this stage, just want to end this, so I'm being so cheap. I'm just riding my horse into the middle of the city or castle and taking out the base commander and then leaving. Get up, get up, get up, you're wasting my heavy strike, you stupid base commander. What took you so long? Get up. Ow. What hit me? Oh. Stupid axe club guys. Their shockwave attack. Come on, oh, ow. Come on, Lady Lancer stall. The best part is that Lady Lancer stall the rest of the armies. Crap. Pulsar guys, come on. Come on. Hey, that was not a good place to be. Between Pulsar guys. They can easily kill me. Good thing they didn't use heavy strike. Follow me. Alright. Let's take this defensive position. It has like 1 point left, I think. Or I can't tell on the minimap. Is that... Yeah, I'll find out when I go inside. Where's the base command? You know what? I think there's one more point. It's so hard to see on the minimap that there's a health bar still. Oh, here comes an elephant. Here comes an elephant. Here comes an elephant. Okay, good. He passed us. And the shooting arm. Here comes the ass. Come on, just 1 point. I just need 1 point. Good. Go away, you elephant. Wow, the heavy spear and shield guys have a lot of defense and health. They've been taking a beating from those axe guys and the elephant.
We can do this on our own. We must steal our resolve.
Alright, I got the ally position, but I did a lot this day. Unfortunately, the objective is so far away, I have to go through this city, or this castle. Even the heavy spear shield guys all have great defense and health, it's just that their attack isn't as great as their counterparts. I guess it's a fair trade. Whoa. What is hitting? Oh, the spear guys. Come on, guys. Take on pole swords, right? Provided they don't use mighty arm and leg breaker. Come on, guys. We can do. Ow. These archers keep shooting me. Need some cover behind this tree. Okay, now they're falling apart. They're falling apart because they use. Strike or something. Okay, retreating. Lady Fencer's going. Or dual fencers. You guys haven't seen that yet. I don't know why I even have this unit on reserve. But it's definitely doing its job against these pole swords. Ow. Stupid archers got like a lot of free shots off me. Go, 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 ladies, go. And here comes another elephant. Oh god. My dual fencers don't last. Last. Here he comes. Wipeout. That was total wipeout by those Lady Lancers. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, I just realized I shouldn't be attacking this castle because no one is attacking that castle. I'm like, no wonder there was no backup for the longest of times. I'm attacking the wrong position. Oops, I gotta attack that castle up north, and I can attack this one down south. Whoops. That was my bad. Oh well. I did a lot this day. This battle's almost over. Ooh, I haven't tried assassin before. They're dual wielding assassins. Oh, level up, awesome. Wow, their knife throw is fast. They just check it right away, not like the other knife guys. Well, I'm surprised my assassins didn't get wiped out. And I jinxed myself. But that's okay, gained 2 levels. That's awesome.
Alright. 2 seconds to spare. Can I do anything? Nope. But run into this elephant. And run into those lancers. Oh, fencers.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.